Evan Ellis. Gonna lead him to the green flag. Let the 40 lap feature begin. Neil Baggett. They have gotten the lead needed there on that start. Baggett out front. Kyle Beard in the 86 in race and crash. Got the 11 machine already headed pit side. Baggett out front. Gil Baggett, Brian Rickman, and Evan Ellis, your top three. That's Rick Rickman, Chad Brash, Kyle Beard, and Ross Capanova, your top seven. Long way to go in this 40-lap event, 36 laps. There you go. 35 this time by. Monty Skinner doing battle for the 12th place spot. Way to go, 12 laps complete. Up in the wall, that'll bring out a caution. Kyle Beard brings out the first caution. Here we go, green is out. Baggett and Rickman. Baggett's able to hold him by step. Rickman's gonna try to hold the bottom back and hold the cushion as much as he can. The track is not widened out as it normally is, but Baggett's gonna go where no man has gone before. 21 triple X on a rail. Rick gonna slide up to his door. Rickman about a half a step off pace. Flying Brian Rickman. Can he break a drought here tonight? Rickman's chasing after the 21 for the lead. Not quite there. He's knocking on the door. Rickman to the inside. How much longer can this tire hold for the 21? Caution on the speedway. Looks like the 25 of Mikey Kyle may have had some issues. They're side by side at the flag stand. The 18 of Cabanova turns in front of the field. That'll bring out a quick caution. They have to back her down one more again. Ross Cabanova finds himself down in the sticky icky. So it's Rickman on the inside. Baggett elects to take the outside once again. That'll put Evan Ellis up on the top and Rick Rickman down on the bottom of row two. Here we go. The green flag is out. Neil Baggett sells it off into turn one and two. He's got him clear. More than a car length. The 90 of Rickman. Could be to his door. Rickman on the door panels of the 21. Rickman may have a lead. Rickman able to clear the 21. Flying Brian Rickman takes the lead. 18 to go. Flying Brian Rickman, your leader. Baggett under pressure now. Evan Ellis will take that second spot. Rickman, two wins this year. One at Columbus Speedway, the other at Jackson Motor Speedway. Caution on the speedway with 14 to go. And the green is out. Evan Ellis. In the second spot, here comes Chad Thrash. Thrash and Skinner, side by side. 27 complete, 13 to go. It'll be 12 this time by. Flying Brian Rickman in cruise control. Evan Ellis. Side by side, door to door with the 90 of Rickman. Evan Ellis has the lead, though. Here he goes. Evan Ellis to the point. Plantersville, Mississippi driver has taken the top spot from Flying Brian Rickman. Nine laps to go for Evan Ellis. The double lead. Licking them down, seven to go. Rickman not far off pace. Less than a half a second. Rickman may have closed that even more that time by. Only 2 seconds. Oh, Kyle Beard slides it around. Skinner caught up in it as well. We got the replay here. Beard. Oh, had to back her down. Skinner was on the brakes. Get ready to go back green. Evan Ellis got to hold him back. Oh, Beard looks like he may have something going on in the front end of that race car. here. Going to try to limp it back around. Green, green, green. Here we go. To go. Evan Ellis will bring him to the four to go. It'll be three to go this time by for Evan Ellis out of Plantersville, Mississippi. And Rickman closed the gap. Half a second. Two sticks in the air for Evan Ellis. Here's the white flag. One more time around for the double E. Comes around. Double checker flag in the air. Pop the top again. Double E takes it to victory lane. Evan Ellis, the Plantersville, Mississippi driver. He completes the sweep here tonight. Fastest in qualifying, wins the dash, and he is your victor here tonight.